Hello everyone, myself Sachin Kumar S. Homar. I'm basically from Hubli. I have completed ITI in Electronic Mechanical Trade in a government ITI college, Hubli Dharwad. After completing my ITI course, I have attended few interviews. I couldn't be selected due to a lack of practical skills, electrical skills in me. One day I got to know about Deshpande Educational Trust Electrical Operation Program through my sister, who is working in Deshpande Educational Trust. After I am getting to know about benefits of the program, I have decided to join and I have joined in November 2016. Yeah. After joining this program, I got to learn practical things like air conditioning, solar, three-phase wiring and generators, AC and DC motors, as well as I learned English and communications and basic computer knowledges and hardware and networking. Presently, I'm working with Keystone Medical Services Indian Private Limited. And finally, I would like to thank Deshpande Educational Trust. Thank you, one and all.